This mirror seems to be a bottomless well, a world of no return. Sometimes you think it's me, but how can you tell the difference between things I said and what I meant? If words are only turning jewels into stones.